championship, their third national title.
Time at Den Hill Griffin Stadium on the campus of the University of Florida in Gainesville. At one end zone, the homestanding Gators of Florida. And behind them, Nick Saban and the Crimson Tide of Alabama. He ran a 100 meter 9.96 at the NCAA's Wind Aided.
Well, Demps is clearly on the left side. Don't you want to try to kick this to the
Gillisley
away from Demps?
I would think.
And they do.
Yes, indeed.
Oh,
so Demps goes over and lets it bounce. Oh, my goodness. That's going to come out to the 40 anyway.
A little too careful.
Brantley looks straight down the left side, and he's got a man open. It's caught. Andre DeBose, touchdown. Well, now that's a way to get it started.
And bump and run and says throw it at him.
Caleb Sturges, an electrifying three wides to the left. Richardson breaks the first tackle as he usually does.
Yes, he does.
Richardson around the corner, down the sidelines, and that's going to be close. Richardson cuts right, and again, surges inside the 30 to the 25. One left. McCarron drills it, caught at the 18-yard line by Kenny Bell, number 7. Blitz, McCarron with protection. Hanks, the intended receiver, no flag. Darius McCarron will hold it, and Jeremy Shelley will kick it. And he does, and it's now 7-3. 3% on third downs this year. Here's Brantley stepping up, looking way deep, and he's got a man. It is caught at the 25-yard line by Deontay Thompson. How about this? With his passing game twice, here's Brantley. Looks deep again. Goes across the middle. It's caught. At the 10-yard line, they might give him the 9. Deontay Thompson
on the quarterback. So far, nothing.
Play action. Brantley goes for Rainey in the flat. Got him. And he can't stay in bounds. Out of bounds near the 4. 1. Brantley. Look at all the time he's got. And look at what the end result is. There is a flag down. His last miss was September 11th last season, and make it 14 in a row. Caleb Sturges suffered a back injury. Well, speaking of stars, here is Trent Richardson back to return this kickoff for the Alabama Crimson Tide. Instead, it's another star, Marquise Mays, who bounces to the outside. Watch out. Foot race. Helmet high tackle. Marquise Mays, who had the sensational punt return last week in the win over Arkansas, moves this one to the 29-yard line.
Three passes on first down so far.
Richardson near the touchback. Here's McCarron. They're inside. He's got a block. It's Mays for the five. Struggles, fumbles into the end zone, but they will rule it down at the outside. Hanks starts in motion. Blitz again. Richardson. Breather counterpuncher. Touchdown. Alabama. What a weapon.
They have a lot of weapons, don't they? One of them is
for Trent Richardson. Spent 2 years as a backup to the Heisman Trophy winner, Mark Ingram. Here is the extra point from Jeremy Shelley. And Alabama. Third down, seven. Blitz coming from the corner. Brantley with time. Crossing pattern. First down plus. All the way to the 50. And out of bounds, Andre DuBose, who is having a very good in 43 yards. Brantley under some pressure.
Intercepted.
Intercepted by Upshaw. Got some blocks. Has some room. And he is going to go unimpeded for an Alabama touchdown. How do you do?
With their offense not on the field.
Courtney Upshaw, who tonight is starting his 45th.
Here Nixon does a good job. He stones him. He tries to change direction and wham, right in his stomach. That wasn't a Kirby Smart or Nick Saban scheme. That was just the luck of the draw.
Upshaw takes advantage of it. Crimson Tide, first lead tonight. Third down, 11. Four-man rush. Brantley up. Delivered across the middle. Ball is incomplete. Not much. Brad Smelly breaks a tackle. Surges inside the 45. Richardson comes left. Bangs his way to the 50. Whoa! Got rid of the ball. Here's Richardson. Looks for a downfield block. There is a flag down, but it's back at the position of the quarterback.
Yeah, probably be rough on the pass.
As quickly as possible. Touchdown, Alabama. And the absence of self-control by the most unlikely of young men.
Right.
Bostic.
Well, you know, whether you're getting held, no matter what, you know, that's a big play. You have to be able to see that Alabama has been in a lot of big games. This crowd has not affected them at all.
Here's Jeremy Shelley with the extra point.
Now what does Charlie Weiss and the Florida offense do?
Look at Saban.
Settle down. Settle down.
Jonathan Bostic on the bench for the Gators.
Game on.
Brantley across the middle. Caught by Jordan Reed, the tight end, number 11. That's a first down, Florida. Brantley, right side. Caught. Yes.
Nice throw.
Frankie Hammond, right. Four-man rush again. Crossing route, Rainey. And he breaks the tackle. Gets around the corner and is out of bounds at the 15.
We talked about it. That's a break for Florida. Let's see if they can cash in.
No, they can't. Courtney Upshaw. I'm still confused, I must confess. And Brantley's
hurt. He hurt his knee on that 3 points.
Oh, maybe. Nope. Drifts back outside to the right. And that leaves 5 seconds to go. And
they don't even have Mosley out here.
Yes. Here's Driscoll back. Dante Hightower coming, and Driscoll gets by him. Well, how about that?
Here we go. So you let a team hang around because Alabama has not played on offense with any quarterback. Start throwing the ball. Here it is.
That's Reed out to the 40. McCarron comes right. Mays, did he catch it? No, he did not. Three and out.
For the review, the ruling on the field stands. First down.
That might have been the first pressure throw of the year for A.J. McCarron.
Mm-hmm.
The way that, you know, you had three and out, and that would have been a three and out, and he put it exactly where it needed to be. He makes throws like that when they need him. Alabama will be very tough to beat all year. They're going to be tough to beat anyway.
Quarter of play, A.J. McCarron on second down and 10. Richardson out of the tackle.
Now, one of the ways to play is put your back.
Richardson.
Look at that.
Say good night. Touchdown.
Oh, my. I thought maybe Jay Howard had a chance for him, but I'll tell you, Josh Evans, number 24.
McCarron will hold. Carson Tinker snaps it back. The ball across midfield, I beg your pardon, at the 49. Driscoll. Wow. Nick Gentry this time, number 58. Five sacks now for the Crimson Tide. Kirkpatrick is coming. There's a fumble.
And it's taken by Alabama. Oh, my goodness.
Yep. Nico Johnson, number 35.
The first
Richardson Wildcat.
First of the year.
Yes. And gosh, G. Willie.
And you know, you know what this kind of reminds me of?
Lined up wide to the right, top of the screen. So the Wildcat again, Marquise Mays. Here's Richardson.
That's pretty impressive, isn't it? He's looking for.
Eddie Lacy has taken his place. Lacy with a season high and a career high of 162. And look at him, touchdown Alabama. As you said 2 weeks ago, thunder and thunder.
Thunder and thunder. He's at Alabama, and I've been at those practices. It's tough. They coach them hard there, but you can see they are well drilled and they play tough football.
Third down. Gillisley. It'll be fourth down.
Number 23, Mike Gillisley, the ball carrier.
Six, and they also won once back in 91.
Phillip Sims.
Nick Saban now 3-1 in the swamp. Will Muschamp, first meeting as a head coach against the man who gave him a huge opportunity at LSU. A.J. McCarron managed the game well. Trent Richardson rushed for 181. Alabama rolls 38-10. So for Gary Danielson and Tracy Wolfson, I'm Vern Lundquist, saying so long from Gainesville with a final score, Bama 38-10. We will see you next week from Red Stick, Baton Rouge. Your late local news is next.